Welcome to WebStarPress, how to display images from JSON file in React.js, how to use icons from JSON file in React.js. This is a question asked by our subscriber. I think I have published a similar technique, but in this video, we will expand on that and go deep in this topic. We can create a JavaScript file, define an object in it, require images, import that file and use images from that. This is straightforward. In this video, we will use images in JSON file and display those images in React.js. To do that, we have to create JSON file. I have JSON file inside src folder. This is app.js. This is records.json. Records.json is inside src folder where app.js file is located. Let's put data in it. Opening and closing square brackets. Inside this array, we can store objects with curly braces. Three objects. Each object can have properties with key value pairs. For each object, let's use an ID, image name, and image URL. ID, image name, and image URL. JSON file uses double quotes and also do not use comma at the end of last property in object. This image is stored in folder images and it can be called by using this name icon. Similarly, data for the second object, and here is the data for third object. We have got three images. We stored images in directory named as images. I will explain its location in few minutes. For now, this is our JSON object containing IDs, images, names, and images URLs. We do not need to export this JSON file. In case of JavaScript file, we export that, but this is JSON file. Let's import this JSON file in our React component. Import, name this import records.json. Here we named this import as records. Now inside this return statement, we take a div with class name inner. Then we use curly braces and write our logic inside it. Records and records.map. We use JavaScript map method on JSON object import. JavaScript map method maps each item in array to something else. Map takes a callback function that can have three parameters: value, index, array. We will need only value here. Map will return a new array. We can use a function or arrow function as callback on each element in array. Inside map, let's call this element record, arrow function as callback, and then return statement. Inside return, a div with class name box. Inside it, we will have our image and then image name from this record. Image name was caption. And image path is stored in icon. So here, record.icon. Save. and we have got our images with caption. Icon 1, 2, 3. Inspect. We will need a unique key for each child here. This is individual child. Let's apply unique key here. Key prop record.id. Refresh, and now the warning is gone. And we have to use alt for the image. So this is the way to use image from JSON file. Our images are being displayed. Images are coming from JSON file. Image paths are defined in JSON file. So where is this images directory, or where are these images located? This is our project. Inside public directory, we have got images directory, and we have got our three images here. This is important. If you want to display images from JSON file, keep these images in public directory. Also notice, for image tag, we did not use require. Require image may not work here, where images are defined in JSON file and are being loaded from public directory. So this is how you can easily display images in React.js defined in JSON file. I have similar videos related to images and React.js on my channel. If you go to WebStyleBrush at YouTube and search for Images React, you will find very important and interesting tutorials related to using images in React.js in multiple ways, like 7 ways to use images in React.js, multiple images in one import in React.js, easy way to use images in React.js, and require image not working, painless images import in React.js. These are also interesting videos, so have a look at these as well. Also, if you are interested in React.js, have a look at this React.js Playground playlist. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.